when you are in the lows, which happens, life is like this, it's hearing stuff like this that goes, you know what, pick myself up, pull myself together and keep going. Because what I'm feeling now, this sort of dread or dealing with facing a challenge or something that's not really working, is just temporary. And if people knowing that and hearing about other people's journeys, that where they also shared these sort of issues and